Hello and welcome. Friends, America Movil is a Mexican telecommunication company headquartered in Mexico City, Mexico. It is the fourth largest mobile network operator in terms of equity subscribers and one of the largest corporations in the world. America Movil is a Forbes Global 2000 company. America Movil has operations in 18 countries in the Americas, more than 263 million mobile customers, more than 30 million fixed lines, 18 million fixed broadband accesses, more than 17 million television subscribers, coverage for a combined population of 847 million. As of December 31, 2009, the company had 27.7 million wireless subscribers in Colombia and Panama. It provides wireless services in Peru and Ecuador. As of December 31, 2009, the company had 17.8 million subscribers in the Andean region. The company operates under the Porta brand in Ecuador and under the Claro brand in Peru. America Movil provides fixed line and wireless services in Guatemala, El Salvador, Honduras, and Nicaragua. Its Central American subsidiaries provide wireless services under the Claro brand. As of December 31, 2009, its subsidiaries had 9.7 million wireless subscribers, over 2.3 million fixed line subscribers in Central America, and 0.3 million broadband subscribers. The company's United States subsidiary, TracFone Wireless Inc., TracFone, is engaged in the sale and distribution of prepaid wireless services and wireless phones throughout the United States, Puerto Rico, and the United States Virgin Islands. It had approximately 14.4 million subscribers as of December 31, 2009. The company provides fixed line and broadband services in the Dominican Republic under the Codetel brand and wireless services under the Claro brand. With annual sales of over $47 million as of April 2012, the company is currently the largest company in Mexico by revenue. With annual profits of over $5 billion as of April 2012, the company is currently the most profitable company in Mexico. With a market value of over $93 billion as of April 2012, the company is currently the most valuable company in Mexico, more than the next three most valuable companies combined. Telcel's cellular network covered more than 63% of the geographical area of Mexico, including all major cities and 90% of Mexico's population. Telcel holds concessions to operate a wireless network in all nine geographic regions in Mexico using both the 850 MHz and 1900 MHz radio spectrum. The company offers wireless voice and data services under a variety of rate plans to meet the needs of different user segments. The rate plans are either postpaid or prepaid. The company's data services include short message services, SMS, multimedia messaging service, MMS, premium SMS, premium MMS, content community, data transmission, ideas telcel, internet browsing, email, and push email. Oficina Movil is a services suite designed to provide companies productivity-improving applications. Among the services offered by Oficina Movil Telcel, there are push email, logistic applications via barcodes, vehicle locator services, virtual voice private networks, and SMS. Lack of competition in telecommunications in Mexico is estimated to cost the economy of Mexico $25 billion a year. In January 2010, it made an offer to buy Carso Telecom and Telmex International in order to better compete against Spain's Telefónica. America Movil was once the mobile arm of Telmex, but since 2001, America Movil was split off and grew larger than the former parent company. Thank you and all the best.
I'm Chrissy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Morgan Stanley analysts are introducing their new estimates on America Mobile, which incorporate the consolidation of TMX and TII. Analysts Vera Rossi and Sylvia Pioneer said, quote, "Our new estimates include 2009 through 2012 compound annual growth rates of 8.5% for revenues, 9% for EBITDA, and 4.5% for EPS. Our new estimates are still preliminary as the company reported limited information on consolidated financials. Our preliminary estimates show only a slight decline in growth potential compared to AMX estimates prior to the consolidation of TMX and TII. We are increasing our price target on AMX to $59 per ADR from $56 based on slightly better estimates on the wireless business. The bank maintains its overweight rating on the stock with a $59 price target. Morgan Stanley sees fiscal 2010 EPS of $3.48, and that's versus the consensus estimate of $3.83 per share. And for fiscal 2011, an EPS of $4.21, which is in line with consensus estimates. I'm Chrissy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on this story, visit our website, tradethetrend.com.